Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome back to peek over my shoulder as I explore Lost Alpha Developer's Cot. And today, weather permitting, I intend to go trolling the military. And I think the best way to do it is to go through the underground again and then pop out in random spots. It would also be very lovely if I were able to trigger some mutant attacks and maybe lure some unsuspecting people into the underground, etc. I did run into my bloodsucker earlier and I had to kill it. So there goes that chaos factor. But even so, I'm sure we can figure something out. This means I can't weaponize the burnt fuzz anymore. Because I used to have an occasion where the viewer just walked over the burnt fuzz and got burnt. Uh-oh. Okay, run. Well, chaos achieved, I guess. Oh shit! shooting, that is the light over there. Oh no, I think it's a rock. Shit. PSA, start sprinting before you reload, because if the reload animation is active, then sprint won't kick in. Okay, how many of them are there still coming? I need to run back and forth a little bit. Determine. Ammo check. Put that on. The piggies are over there. That grass. Okay, let's see. Maybe I can. Okay, run. Just to run into the piggies. Your day. dots. I like it. Okay, grab everything. Sort later. Why do you guys not have any bandages or medkits and such? Okay, where did you push it? There! Perfect. Oh, okay. The underground body is also in this position, of course. Those guys who are up the hill, but I might get into the viewing range of the tower? No? Okay, did it? Mm-hmm. Dude, where are you? Is this another underground body? I'm pretty sure I killed somebody else up here. With the piggies, because I have better uses for my ammo. Instead, I will approach from this side now, and I will try to get some of the soldiers move out of the base, and hopefully maybe clash with the piggies. And then I get rid of them. Get it. The look of the place. Of course, I have the autumn textures on. That's what's making it the super clear sky-y, because I think clear sky is set to happen in summer. Maybe? Thank you. other. Okay. I think because of the weight limitation, let's leave the sniper thingy behind. Let's move back over here. Save. Oh right, I have an artifact in my pants. What are the piggies doing? Resting. Okay, time for another. Needed to work for like forever. I only needed to work from afar for a little bit. And this reminds me, I didn't install the closed scopes. Recent playthroughs and with the free range AI, especially when the free range AI is active, I try to get the military to come out of the base and come to me as much as I can. What? Huh. again and make them come out. Shooting range of the windows. Okay, somebody's moving through. Oh, you can't see me, can you? Wait, are the ladders working? Yes, yes, yes. Of course, now I'm very vulnerable. Oh, never mind. This is not a good condition gun. Even so, let's make a quick save up here. Okay, so there's one body over there. I think some of the guys are moving over there. I've been caught in that vector at one point. Surefire position that I will quite soon make a run for is that roof, because from there, if I get into the middle of the roof, I will be outside the vision range of many shooters at the same time. If anybody comes up from those stairs, I can pick them out. I can also keep an eye on the building. Alright, I think it might be time to do that. They spot me, they will come. Okay, manual save here. So, oh, the mural I think is taken, the mural texture is from Clear Sky, if I understand correctly. Where is everybody? Okay, I need to show myself. Yo, military! Hello! Once they start coming, then I can camp on these stairs. I'm pretty sure I have some videos with that. But before that, I'm gonna have to get them riled up. So I'm pretty sure I have the stash active. Yoink. Okay, this might take a while, so I will resume recording at the later moment. Okay, we're in business. Oh, okay.